The referees are Jake Brank and Francis Charon. The linesmen are Andrew Smith and Brian Pancich. And game four is underway. And the starting lineup's brought to you by GoDaddy. Mikkola turned it over to Hamilton. Read the overtime game winner. Shot right on by Meyer. And poked behind the net by Schneider. Now Hedl back to the point. Down low for a tip by Lafreniere. And then the puck was free. Now the other way. It's Hughes with a breakaway. Jack Hughes scores! A big save at one end leads to a breakaway at the other. And New Jersey leads 1-0.
Forehand, the puck bounces by Adam Fox and Hughes is out to the races. He goes straight at the goalie and drives him back into the crease. It looks right here he's going to the backhand. But that agility by Hughes allows him to pull back to the forehand. Now the Devils superstar in this series.
Emerged as a star this year with 43 goals and a franchise record 99 points. Ryan Lindgren kept it in, batted around by Hamilton. He couldn't clear it. And a backhand from close range by Tarasenko. Palat with some speed. Two on two for the moment. Hughes has it back, put it on net. And Palat with screening Shesterkin. Lafreniere got knocked down by Severson. Now the red line to Tatar. Got it for Mercer. And a shot knocked down. Ball. The defenseman joined the rush. Siegenthaler, six hits in game three to lead the Devils. Tarasenko lets it fly off the stick of Hamilton and then Schmidt. And taken back by Halla.
Maybe all these cross-ice plays by the Rangers.
Here's Vesey off the glove of Schmidt. Now Vesey for Mott into the circle. Too hot to handle for Barkley Goodrow. Palat couldn't get it out. And the shot from the point from Schneider was turned aside by Schmidt. Ball races up to keep it in. This is the third defense pair on for New Jersey. Lazar. Saved by Shesterkin with 10:23 to go in the first. Here's Bratt. Turned right on by Meyer. Didn't get a tremendous amount on the shot. Bouncing puck. Kane in the corner. Couldn't handle it. McLeod couldn't get it out. Trouba for Miller. Blocked down with ease by Schmidt. It's free for Heischer, the Devils' captain. Couldn't get it through Hedl. Now from a tough angle, put right on Shesterkin. But 0 for 5 in game 3. Thought they missed some good opportunities. A man up. 4 for 15 in the playoffs. Here's a shot. Saved by Schmidt. Zibanejad, Panarin, Kreider, and Fox, the number one power play unit. Here's Panarin, a rocket. And right up against the post where he's supposed to be, Akira Schmidt. New Jersey, a very good penalty killing team in the regular season, fourth in the league at 82.6%. Fox listened to the crowd and shot it and didn't have a lot on that wrister. Handled with ease by Akira Schmidt. Palat with under 10 seconds to go in the period. Trouba snaps it around, didn't get it out. Hamilton sent it on net, knocked down by Shesterkin. And Miller blocks the try by Bratt that gets us to the end of the first period.
I would say with a veteran team that it wouldn't happen, but it kind of looks like it is. They're a little slow plodding when they come up the ice. I think, Sean, too much east to west, not enough north and south.
Of the Toronto Maple Leafs, and he doesn't have one tonight because they haven't scored. Syracuse University proud of that deductive reasoning. Kane a backhand, and Schmidt lost it. Looked like he had it in his glove, and it squirted behind him dangerously close to the goal line. Through two periods in this pitcher's duel.
All this struggle to get a chance on net, and Patrick Kane lobs this to the net. Schmidt thinks he has it. He drops it. It hits his pad. I think it's a real message here that the kid line, Hedl, Kako, and Lafreniere start for the Rangers. They've been their most energetic line tonight.
Without question, crowd trying to get itself engaged on almost the identical number of shots for the Rangers here on home ice. Patrick Kane, Kreider, score the rebound! Trocheck for New York. His first point of the series, and it could not have come at a better time.
The Rangers win a draw, which they didn't do very much of in the first two periods. That's a face-off win against Michael McLeod, who doesn't lose many. Kreider stays with the rebound here. Schmid makes a really nice save, but the rebound pops right out to Vincent Trocheck.
Meyer working on Lindgren, tries to power it. Figure to the backhand, didn't get much on it. Now he pokes it free for Hughes. Hughes centers off a skate and right on Shesterkin.
Chance on goal here that Shesterkin has to deal with. It's a nice outside drive by Meyer, and the puck stays alive. Hughes' pass is going to deflect. That close to a 2-1 Ranger lead.
Devils on their heels now. There's Lafreniere. Locked up into the air by Schmidt. Siegenthaler. Now Heischer. Here's a shot and a goal. Siegenthaler off a beautiful cross-ice pass from Heischer. And the Devils go back on top. 2-1 with 11:38 to go.
Sweet feed from Heischer goes across the ice. The pass beats the Ranger back check, and Siegenthaler starts the play and then finds the lane out wide. This beats Trocheck across the ice. I gotta tell you, I'm really impressed with this young Devils team. They took the body blow, they took the energy, and now they've come back on the Siegenthaler goal to take the lead again.
His first career playoff goal, playing in his 14th playoff game. Heischer denied by Shesterkin. Heischer crashed into Igor, still face first on the ice.
Jim Ramsey having a word with Shesterkin. As Heischer's headed to the net, he's going to lose a shoe there as he bumps into... Well, he's actually driving the net there. He's trying to swat this in on his backhand.
Pokes it for Marino. Banks it ahead. And it's Barkley Goodrow. Wasting no time. Ahead for Lafreniere. He got stopped at the line. 30 seconds to go. The net is empty. And Goodrow deflected wide. Palat scores! Andre Palat, an empty net goal with 25 seconds to go. And New Jersey leads 3-1.
The Rangers have two shots on goal after Vincent Trocheck's goal tied the game at 1-1. The Devils have played a perfect third period, and they're rewarded here. Bratt's empty netter misses. Andre Palat.
Andre Palat is 49th career playoff goal. He's doing it to the Rangers again. He had two game winners in the Eastern Conference Final for Tampa Bay against New York.